everybody, and today I'm going to show you how to make a wooden pickaxe. Okay, so firstly, you need to get a oak logs, or just some kind of wood. And then you need to make it into planks. Then you make that, then you use two planks to make a stick. Then you use two sticks to make and three wood planks to make a pickaxe. And that's how you make a pickaxe. I love this song. This song.
Wow!